My friends, good evening. I'm sorry I've hidden from you for so long. It actually takes quite a bit of courage for me to actually confront you with my words, but I wish to, for I am a poet, and I shall die a poet. Thank you for listening, my friends. This is a personal tribute to only the greatest writer in my world, William Shakespeare, but also to a great wordsmith, a great actor called Sir Richard Burton. If I may behold you for a few seconds. To be or not to be. This is the question. To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or take arms against a sea of troubles. And by opposing them, end them to die, to sleep no more. And by a sleep to say we end the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is here, so 'tis a consummation. Devoutly to be wished to die, to sleep perchance, to dream, aye, there's a rub. For in that sleep of death where dreams may come, when we have shuffled off this mortal coil, must give us pause. There's the respect that makes calamity of so long life. For who would bear the whips and scorns of time, the oppressor's wrong, the proud man's consumely, the pangs of displaced love, the law's delay, the insolence of office and the spurns, that patient merit of the unworthy takes, when he himself might this quietus take, with a bare bodkin, who would for else fare to grunt and sweat under a weary life. But that the dread of something after death, the undiscovered country from whose burn no traveller returns, puzzles the will and makes us rather bear those ills we have than fly to others that we know not of. Thus conscience does make cowards of us all. And thus the native view of resolution is sickled o'er with the pale cast of thought, and enterprises of great pitch and moment, with this regard, their currents turn awry and lose the name of action. Thank you. Bless you, my friends. I've enjoyed this quotation, I hope. to have your comments very soon. Thank you. Bless you all. I've enjoyed this little recital. God bless William Shakespeare. He gave the spoken, written, poetic word of English to the world. And the name of Richard Burton, Sir Richard Burton. What a beautiful man, beautiful actor, and very much an inspiration to myself. Thank you, my friends. Please pass your comments. Thank you.